How are you, babe? You glowing? Good to see you, love.
You've talked to me before.
I have. You've talked to me before. Yeah. How's the baby going to do coming along?
Amazing.
Really good?
Yeah,
thankfully. Does pregnancy get easier second time around?
Does it get more tiring or?
No.
You know what? I'm actually not as tired as I was with my first pregnancy. So
really?
This one's going pretty well.
That's good. Giving you a boost, huh? Giving you a boost of energy.
I think so.
That's good.
Yes. Yes. Well, he named her son Reboot.
Okay, so now it's your turn, right?
No, he's really good with it. So I carry. I do all the hard work and he names the baby. So I feel like that's a nice balance.
Has he, like, come up with any ideas yet?
We have some ideas, yes.
Are you ready to share?
No.
Would you be opposed to having, Tia Junior? Like, usually it's
No, I want something different.
How do you feel about that, Dave? A junior for a girl? What do you think it's going to take then? Like the fans getting behind
it?
Like tweeting or?
Maybe.
What's the.
Maybe.
That's a question for the network.
Yeah. It's not as easy as you think.
It's clearly not.
Yeah, I know. So.
I don't know why anybody wouldn't want it to come back.
I know. So many people want to see it. So we can only do what we can do.
I'll leave you alone after this, but if any network heads are watching this, give us the elevator pitch, what's going
on? You guys are so funny. Whatever happens, I'm fine.
No, thank you so much.
All right, thanks, Tia. Have a good weekend, all right?
See you later, bye.